What's up, guys? This is day four. It's 9:34 a.m. We just woke up. We're gonna get on the bus after we eat some breakfast. We're gonna head through New York. We'll get you some New York City shots. It's gonna be a great day. It's gonna be absolutely fantastic.
Let's go.
Shout out old headliners watching. If you're an old headliner, comment down below. This is a test. This is not a joke. We know where you live.
I do. Yo, what's up, guys? We're here at Starbucks, the only Starbucks in America. This is the one and only. We're going to, come on.
Also, shout out to the workers. They work very hard. What?
Okay. We're going to New York today.
I know, I f***ed with you.
We're going to New York today. We got one show to play.
We got both.
Is it actually 6? I thought it was 7.
You guys like that show time?
They love it.
Hey.
I'm vlogging because
John's asleep.
We got the tires. They're fixing the tires
right now.
Luca, how do you feel about this?
We've been stuck here for like 2 hours. We didn't get lunch or anything, and we can't go to our hotel.
We're very hungry.
We're literally just sitting in some like random alleyway.
We're very hungry.
In the Bronx.
In the Bronx.
I've eaten three bags of beef jerky.
I ate a lot of chips.
I have another one.
We're playing Among Us.
Yeah, I ate a lot of chips.
Among Us.
I took every single dub in Among Us imaginable.
That's not true.
No. It's true.
That's not true.
Cam said that statistically Sarah had to be the imposter, and she was. And he ruined her day.
Great job. The thumbs up from Sarah.
Statistically, she killed me.
Statistically,
it was deserved. So then she did the next round proceed to kill me, which was deserved.
I get this. Ty could not.
I couldn't play Among Us because game was too updated.
It was too far ahead. He's a beta tester.
I was updated in the future.
He was updated in the future.
I had a more updated version than everybody else, and I couldn't play.
But we're driving again. We have a tire.
John's dead.
My stomach's a little funky from all the time.
I had a flat tire. Didn't have enough money for cab fare. My tux didn't come back from the cleaners.
Changed. Don't let the money change you.
Uh-uh.
Hello. What did you think about the show today?
I thought it was personally one of our best shows. You guys were all insane. Everybody was insane here. Just a really good time in general.
That's awesome. Thank you so much.
Appreciate you.
How does this affect LeBron's legacy?
Honestly, in my opinion, he's the GOAT. So this only boosts it. Okay. In my opinion.
I agree. Thank you. That's all we have for today.
How was the show today?
You gotta stop talking. Okay, I think today's show, I think it was probably our best Woodstock. We're here stealing Luca's joke again. We were up here for sure. They killed it, and we killed it, so.
Well, yeah, I didn't think we did.
I think it was great, and Kendrick was my favorite. I love that.
It was really fun, actually. I'm like, I've never sweated more in my life, so.
The people here were very nice. I love Lorna Island. It was a great time.
Dude, it was insane. Everyone was so nice. Like, I don't know. Cam, I feel like Cam already said a lot of what I was saying. I don't know what I don't know what I look like right now.
Maddie, ain't no way you're doing this to me right now.
What just happened? I'm sorry,
Matt. Hey. Oh, dude. What did we just see?
We just saw bees on a fire hydrant, and they were relocating.
How are they being relocated?
Dude, Long Island is crazy.
They were being relocated with
Thank
like,
you for that input, Luca.
There was this dude, he had a vacuum cleaner. He was just like...
That's crazy.
He had no gloves there.
That was not a safe environment.
He's like, you know what I mean?
Jaden
stole my AirPods.
Uh-oh.
Those are mine. Oh my god, he's a thief.
I got it.
Thief.
Theft.
Thief.
John, what did we get today?
$1.75. You see that? Two peanut butter cups.
Two peanut butter cups.
That's two.
And I'm gonna have one of them.
Yeah, I respect that. You got it, Jaden, honestly.
You did it. This is a very...
Hey, get the sign for
me. Yeah, I got it. Don't worry, I got
this
it.
This is a very meticulous
All right,
vending machine.
See Jaden.
First try.
I did it first try.
Look at him run away.
Where are you going?
First try.
Alright, I'll see you guys tomorrow for some Fortnite.
Oh my god, bro.
That was annoying. The dude was too good, let's be honest. Like, what's the dude? I'm on Nintendo Switch, 130 FPS. I don't even blame myself for that. I was on literally 400 ping.
Go back.
Oh, dude. I'm sure I can't do that.
Shit!
Alright, there's only one more guy.
Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Thank you for watching. Day 4 of tour. Fortnite dub, 40 eliminations. On to the next one.
Ty is snoring, if you can hear him. He's actually awake.
Man, I can't believe we just won that.
Oh my god, bad.